six, seven,
when
eight.
You're walking through a city street, you could be in Peru, and you hear a distant calling, and you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you are doing, and you join the merry mob, and before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now that design is fairly simple, and it usually works the same. You'll have raise or help in scoring in the Ireland-England game. And you know you're in an Irish pub the minute you're in the door. For a couple of buys with morons will be more than Christy Moore. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or call a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now the owner is Norwegian, and the manager comes from Cork. And the lad that's howling up the bar says only he just work. He was born and bred in Bolton, but his mammy's from Kildare. And he's got to make his fortune soon and move to County Clare. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Me train, so I leave you sitting at the bar and face the wind and rain. But I'll have that pint you owe me if I'm not gone on the dry. When we meet next week in Frankfurt in the fields of Athenry. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. They got one in Honolulu, they got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
This dance is Irish Pub Easy, choreographed by Kay Scholes. It's a 32 count, four line dance. Section one, starting with the right foot, point right, forward, side, sailor, step, point left, forward, side, sailor, step. Section two, cross rock, recover, triple a quarter, right, cross rock, recover, triple a half left. Section three, point right, cross, side, back, step to side, point left, cross, side, back, step to side. Last section, stomp to right diagonal, clap, knee level, waist level, overhead, stomp left to left diagonal, clap, knee level, waist level, overhead, and you start over. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this dance there is a tag. It's an 8-count tag. It's the last 8 counts of the dance. Stomp, clap, 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 stomp, clap, clap, clap. With counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the tag happens 4 times. It happens at the end of wall 2, facing 6 o'clock. It happens at the end of wall 4, facing 12 o'clock. It happens at the interval 7, facing 3 o'clock, and the last wall is wall 10, which starts facing 9 o'clock, and that finishes at 6 o'clock, and you do the last 8 counts of the dance, then there comes the tag, so you turn to the front to finish the dance, and you do the tag at the end, facing the front, and that's the whole dance.